Hello and welcome from Melbourne, a track modified since we last raced here in Albert Park. And I think with the changes, it's going to be a classic. The Melbourne circuit is certainly one that needs to be taken seriously. It's a combination of slippery surfaces and difficult corners, making it a very tricky track when it comes to overtaking. Drivers find it hard to pass and will need to take full advantage of those DRS zones if they want to have any hope of breaking through. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Verstappen, Charles Leclerc, and Sainz. Joe, Tsunoda, Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon. Gasly, Magnussen, Mick Schumacher, and Bottas. Latifi, Vettel, Lando Norris, and Daniel Ricciardo. Albon and Lance Stroll brings the grid to a close. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
We'll be right back.
top. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Then and a fantastic victory here at Albert Park. So Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.